This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Coming up in local business news and events, the Local Association for Corporate Growth chapter looks into investing in the clean tech sector at its Tuesday program. The Rady School of Management offers a Tuesday course on leading in turbulent times by driving revenue and reducing costs. The Southern California chapter of the Association of Bioscience Financial Officers hears from Ernst & Young on Wednesday on current accounting topics and what's new at the SEC. Qualcomm CEO Paul Jacobs holds an annual town hall on Wednesday to discuss the future of wireless technology. And Connect hears from General Atomics Chairman Lyndon Blue Friday on developing and executing a successful business strategy. Nationally this week, the Labor Department releases the producer and consumer price indexes for November and weekly jobless claims. The Treasury releases money flows data for October. The Federal Reserve releases industrial production for November and holds an interest rate meeting, with an announcement expected Wednesday at 11:15 a.m. Pacific time. The National Association of Home Builders releases the housing market index for December. The Commerce Department releases housing starts for November and current account trade deficit for the third quarter. And the Conference Board releases leading indicators for November. In earnings, Adobe Systems, Best Buy, FedEx, Nike, and Rite Aid are among companies reporting results. In this week's Close Up, Linda Lang, chairman and CEO of Jack in the Box, talks about how she reinvented the brand by using premium food and upgrading the environment and service at the chain's restaurants. In real estate, home resale in San Diego County declined from October to November as the median prices for detached homes remained flat and increased slightly for attached homes. And George Chamberlain writes about the state of 401ks now that the stock market has started to turn around. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.